Radio legend Rush Limbaugh had passed away from lung cancer at the age of 70. And a bunch of rabid leftists, with apparently nothing better to do with their time than dig a basement under rock bottom, came out in droves to bash the man, saying just about every vile, heinous thing they could think of.
Saying she deserved it, but I'm saying God's timing is always right.
But do you think he's racist towards his black lungs now?
This is not the best notification. I know that it's gonna be a good day for this reason. Anti-fascist, white supremacist voice radio host Rush Limbaugh has finally died.
Hey guys, I just want to say that death is never funny, and you should never be happy that someone has died. Today, Rush Limbaugh has passed away.
Today, February 3rd, 2021, Todd's family was notified that his body has been found. Todd has passed on to glory and is now at home with the Lord. As of today, there is an ongoing investigation into his death. Please pray that our Lord will enable the police to catch those responsible for Todd's death. Please also keep Todd's family in prayer during this difficult time.
So one of these cyber stalkers just died. His name was Todd Ferguson. You know, he's the guy that talked all funny. He was like, Pastor Anderson, whatever. He was just like, Todd, raising files. And he was just making all these crazy videos, just making up all these lies about pastor friends of mine, including myself, including your pastor, including, you know, Pastor Shelley, Pastor Anderson. And look, the guy was just relentless. Against the church, hey, something might happen to you. You might just get kidnapped and beat up or whatever happened to him. They found him in an alley, you know, with his head caved in or something.
We have to deal with.
And you know what? I'm glad he's dead. And I, you know what? I did laugh. I laughed when I found out he was dead. They're like, well, Pastor Thompson, you might be a main suspect. Check my records. I had an alibi for that day. And you know what? I don't have anything in my bank account showing that I paid any hitman, okay? So... And I just think it's funny the way he died, because it wasn't a normal death. He's like, I'm going to go out and get some shoes. I mean, cocaine, you know, all the stuff he talks about us, but he's the one that was really just going and doing wicked things. He died an early death, you know, and he says, hey, I'm going to go out and get some shoes.
Apparently, there was a person outside on the street who was selling shoes, and Todd was going to help them out by purchasing a pair of shoes from them. Todd then stepped back outside, presumably to purchase the shoes. This was the last time any of Todd's family or friends saw him.
And his clothes were worn and old. He was dirty from head to toe. And when it came his time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard. Sure, I wanna buy the-
This is Todd with Reason Files, reporting from the lowest hell.
I'm completely innocent, but you know what? You know what I can say? That I did pray for him to die. And guess what? He's on your preacher's death list. And guess what? So that means there was five, now there's four. You know, the people that are just harassing us like this and keep on going like this, hey, don't be surprised if you just drop dead. of some weird manner. You know, and so this is a warning to the people of, that hate God and want to destroy us. You know what? We're praying for you. We're praying for you.